Hey yo together and very welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2 War of the Chosen. Yeah, what is all of that? I think I have to load that one. Yeah, and then I have to check the audio and then I have to do like this. Please don't crash now. Please just don't. Don't crash. I hope the game doesn't crash. So yeah, last time we played I did something, apparently. And I have no clue what I did. Again. I know we have a mission on our hands, like a very difficult mission, I think. And I guess I have to go over all of the soldiers again. As it's like 2 months ago since I played the last time this game. I still need to switch a room. Oh wait. Ah, that was the hotkey. There we go. Uh oh. Okay, now it should be fine. Yep. Yep. Okay. At least I hope so. We're close to let the Avatar project finish, which is also bad. We have the stiletto rounds apparently, which do something. Bleeding status. So don't get hit, guys. And as always, I have to show you the memorial so you can counter check.
And here's a classy number courtesy of our XCOM forces in the field. I never get tired of hearing that.
Nice. Yeah, so our Mystic died. Susanna, our recruits died, and Mox, which is...
These discoveries of the Elders' horrific experiments on our people should come as no surprise. But that does not make them any less unsettling. As we have seen, they would take not only our power and our world, but the essence of our very being as well.
True. Okay, I don't have money, which you can't see, but I'm on 160 supplies, which is bad. I have 60 inter. Maybe for... XCOM, I should switch the camera somewhere else. But I can't do this right now because I am on. Yeah, I need to copy the entire screen, which I will probably do after this recording, and then I will put it on the left side to overshadow the objectives. But I think the power and stuff is more interesting to you than what the objectives are, because they almost never change. Yeah. Alright then, let's go to the engineering and see what we can build. Mimic beacon. I could do that. I could have bullet targeter, it's not great, and stuff like that, which is okay, but also not that great.
We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue, but now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien's grand design. The core itself may not be entirely stable, which would explain why the aliens went through so much trouble to isolate it in the bow.
Okay, whatever that means.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Yeah, I don't know. Let's see the proving ground. There are still grenades and ammo being made. I need the skull check eventually, but I want the exosuit or the war suit. The spider suit can be good. Psy-infused grenades sound awesome, but I can't get them. Plasma grenades, definitely, as soon as I get some alien alloy, which currently I don't have. So, combat. What's that? Ability points! Nice. Okay, I need to get an overview first a little bit, but I think I got everything I need. Wait, no. Haha, look at that. Infiltration increased, the hacking, but Reaper... But it's for a Reaper. A Reaper doesn't hack. I don't know why the Reaper would need this feat at all. That's awesome. And Hunter's Instinct sounds good as well. More damage. more bonus crit chance is really good, but do I want to build something soon? Probably the Psylabs. I don't have the Illyrian crystals. I am only on how many? 8. I need 10, which is a lot, but the Psyops are worth it, so I need 2 more crystals. Okay. I hope you can understand me. Let's check what does the microphone say. Yeah, I think it's fine. So, and we have some... Don't we have...
I tend to keep things simple. Choose a target.
Yes.
Pick up their trail. And then,
no.
When the time is right, I strike without warning.
No.
Think of it as mercy. Most of them don't even have time to notice
not
their
now.
Gift.
Later. Supplies. Can be good. Expulsion 42. Advert supply convoy, some intel, also not bad. Days and that's oh E-crystal, I need that one. Oh, I need all of them. It's probably 9 days, 7 days, some hours, but yeah. How much until the supply? 5, and I get 180, so it's okay, but now I need to go with the council mission. Colonel Madron can show up, which is the hunter. Don't like that one. So let's see. We got Kerrigan, which is a, we need to rescue an advent where Kerrigan can be good. We have this guy with, is this the flame grenade? What grenade does he have? Gas grenade. Okay, it is already the upgraded version of the Bullpup, so that's nice. The Ripjack also better, which is okay. He has no AP. Sarah got some AP, but I don't know. The holo targeting doesn't seem useful. The chain shot is not worth the cost right now, in my opinion. Maybe later. Tyra is Tyra. She's awesome, but she doesn't need anything of that, so not right now. Jules, I wish I had better grenades for those guys, but I don't. He definitely gets the medkit. He has the medkit trait, yes. Tyra definitely gets the Salata turret, which is awesome. I think I still remember if I throw it, I immediately break concealment, so don't do that. Well, don't do that. This guy, I don't know him at all. Can I get rid of him somehow? Let's see. What else do we have? Another Grenadier. A Templar. Ooh, I would like to have a Templar here. To be honest. Maybe with a Mind Shield. If that makes sense. I don't know. He has a parry, overcharge, deflect, stun strike, aftershock, and the shadow step. The Templar gets super strong the more kills he gets, so that's this, and I want to level him up. magnetic rifle. Oh, there is a magnetic rifle with 3 reloads. But I don't think it's hers. Whose weapon is this? Eeh! That doesn't look correct. Let's... does he have some traits where he needed... No, he doesn't need it. No, it's someone else. Maybe it belongs to her. It could be. I don't know for sure. So I have the Gremlin, Medkit Flashbang, she's support-like, which is okay. I would need to name those guns at some point, so you know that I can have... She has this weapon... Wait. That's her weapon, okay? Why did she have just a normal weapon? It doesn't make any sense. Can I lock them? You know, that's now gonna be a bit boring. Okay, that's not correct. Okay, I have to go through them and name them somewhat. I want them to be named.
Commander?
No. Go to the soldier. Okay. Customize weapon. Nope. I thought, where can I? Oh, here, weapon name. Tyra's Sting. Ah, that doesn't. Sting. Can I? Maybe with initial. I want them. I want them to have some kind of Sting. Hello. Maybe something like that. So, why doesn't it show the name? That's super strange. It really is super strange. Loadout. Ah, here, Sting Arrow. Okay. I need that somehow. Loadout. He needs, please, his normal shotgun. Okay? He's just shotgun, so maybe. Shotgun. Oh my god. I don't know. Cube gun. I'm bad at names, but I want to remember them somehow. You know?
My kind all possess clouded memories of the facility you know as the Black Site. It is the place of our birth, and the final march for those humans deceived by the Elders' false promises. In destroying it, we have done this world a great service.
Okay. Not the best name. But it's okay, so have them. Oh, is the game crashing now? No, it's not, okay. He doesn't have. Oh, look at that. Laser sight makes more. Increase crit hit chance. Okay, that's not bad. Aim. He doesn't need stuff like that. How do I call weapons, guys? How do I do this? Okay, then it's Pinky. He is called Pinky Mad-Eye Aatrox, so. But whatever, I need those weapons to be recognizable. He just gets. Okay, Jules, if you're still looking, this is for you, okay? The heart thrower. Yes, specialist. This is the guy, I guess. But whatever. Okay. So let's check the rest of the guns. And then we launch the mission, okay? So, Sting Arrow Shotgun, it's just called Shotgun, for her it's okay, because this shotgun doesn't do much. So, we can just go there. Yeah, I would like to have her loadout. No, where was it? Customize weapon. No, that's just the. Heh! Wasn't it? Oh, weapon upgrade. Oh, my bad. Let's go. Okay. I don't have upgrades here that. Oh, crit chance improvement. That's nice. I take that. I have so many of them. So I take those. Okay, I have the Queen's Gun, Sting Arrow, He's the only Bulbapulp, so that's fine. Hard thrower. Magnetic rifle, I don't know. No clue how to name that one. But I also don't know if it's really hers, which I think it's not. You know? We had the other specialist. Yeah. I think it was his weapon. But I could be mistaken. Jolt. Wait. Why would I take her? She's worse. Lieutenant Leavis, yeah, and he is with Tyra. Yeah, maybe that's even better for the soldier bond. I think it is. Okay, I would need another utility item. And you know what? I want the Mimic Beacon here. Mimic Beacon is strong. So those can level up. Anything good here? Holo targeting, deep cover, serial. Can be very strong. But I think I go with holo targeting instead on this one now. Just a small increase. Okay. I have lots of grenades. I don't have a single flashbang. You get a flashbang. Okay. And I think with that I am ready to go and fire up this mission. Rescue VIP, we have two frontliners, one very mobile guy. She is just plain awesome. One very good support and one for the heavy hitting and some support as well. Okay, so let's do this finally. I'm sorry for all the confusion with the weapon names and such, but for me it's important just to remember if I use this unequipped barracks button so often, I need it. Okay, so let's rescue this guy and I hope I don't fail here. I need the intel. With the intel I can get more contacts, I can buy stuff in the market like Illyrium cores in the black market. Which I need the E-Core, I want to get the Psy Lab finally, so I myself as a player character can go into it.
As it turns out, a VIP of some importance to the Resistance is being held in one of their trucks. They've asked us to move in and handle the rescue operation. We'll have to eliminate any hostile forces nearby and secure the area, then get the VIP to safety.
Rescue VIP, so it's not smack his head down or kill him, it's a rescue mission. So we need to grab him and then bring him to safety. We don't have him with us quite yet, so we could be concealed.
1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay, that's not too far away. The hunter could have... Oh, the hunter! I think because of the hunter, I had the specific layout. No, it's okay. I have where is he? This guy, Deathmere, Boltos Johnston. I have him with me, so it's fine. Okay. First things first. Spread out and scout. What's that? Salatid pooper. Oh, we get new salatids! Maybe I can upgrade the turret even further. I know the turret doesn't have great aim, but it adds some HP. If it gets killed, it's still not wasted, which I think they should have done in their mod. But for me it's okay. I don't have to Oh, there's a civilian, which I don't like, so... yep, I stick with the right side. There's another civilian. I don't want to go too deep into the civilian territory. If they move around, and sometimes they do, they will just scout me. And then that's bad, so... I don't want to go there, but I probably have to.
That seems reasonable.
Maybe go there. Ah, that's very near. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe go there. It's not perfect, but she's at the front, so that's fine. Yeah, no. Don't do anything.
Eyes on the prize.
Overwatch. I need to be very careful because I got this Templar, and with Templar the 2 means shoot with your pistol instead of going to Overwatch. So careful with my fingers here. Yeah. So she needs to go up there. She has great aim, yes, but I want her to be up there. However, I don't need to stress it out. I can scout with him.
You have my trust.
Maybe there's a turret somewhere. Nothing, so I am fine. Maybe just go here for now.
Guide my hand.
Okay. You can then follow up. Maybe I take one more time extra. I would like to go up there. So just to the front. Jules also needs to go on top of the roof because he has the death from above feature, which I want to use. Yep. Aatrox, you stay where you are, stay put. Kerrigan as well.
On Overwatch.
Tyra. Pistol Overwatch. Death Mel as well. As well. Good thing is, the timer still doesn't start. I would like to scout more, but I don't have a scouting unit with me. And a scouting unit would be, you guessed it, Dragunova.
The path is clear.
Okay. Arrow, you go up there.
Get it done.
I can see up here, however, it seems to be, yeah. That this is not a thing I can do right now. Jules, where can you go up? Just there, that's bad. Okay, can he? He may can. Probably. At some point. I can take it slowly. At least I... Haha, there's the pistol! Overwatch. That's why I need to be so careful with what I'm doing here. I would like to have her more near. Okay. Still no movement at all. VIP not moving at all. I could throw down the kill zone, which would kill basically everything here. There is a mutant, okay. Between the eyes is the feature for that spot side. Spotter? Okay, that's not bad. And that's just stand by me, blah blah blah. Okay. Ooh, that's awesome. That's so much damage. But I think I'll go with the kill zone and just wipe the entire squad if possible. Can't I get... Ah, I cannot. Okay. That's a shame. But because that's all I can do, I will set out the kill zone.
Lockdown confirmed.
And then I might just as well grapple myself on top here. No, I need to... I would like to shred some armor. He has a good hit chance. He can shred some things. I could open with a grenade, which would also be nice, but do I have to do this? 4 to 3 damage. It ends the turn. He doesn't have the... Here's the heavy ordnance. But he doesn't have the feature where he... Where throwing a grenade doesn't end his turn. And I don't want to blow up too much of my potential cover here, so... But maybe that's good enough. Should I do this? It's a grenade. Ah, come on. Let's do this. Beep, beep, beep. Good damage, nice shredding. Let's see if Tyra can use the kill zone or if she just doesn't use it at all. Okay, shot number one. Dead. Nice. Number two. Oh, she does it. Ooh, she gets... Nice, another kill. That's why I love sharpshooter. And the last one? Not happening. It just disappeared. Okay, that's strange. I need to find it. But that's okay. I can... I don't have cover here, but I have cover up there. I love the grappling. You are so mobile. You're so fast. It's really nice. Okay, I don't want to trigger anything else. So maybe... Let's take it slowly.
Give it.
Oh. Looks like Jules triggered something else! Somehow. Heavy mech. Oh no. Advent heavy. Oh! Oh, the kill zone is still up! Awesome! Yeah! Just 5 damage, but it's okay. Damage is damage. Bio assault troop. Ooh. I could try to haywire this one. I could hack the turret later on, but. Shut down 100% or 55 control enemy. That's a good option. Advent heavy. I could run in, deal some hefty damage on this one. I could slice him twice. I do have full cover here as well. I like this idea. So what else can we do? We have the wrath. Can I use the grapple to pull yourself? I have the justice. Use the grapple to pull him to you. So I can pull him up. That's nice. It doesn't seem to ignore damage, but it's nice. And it blows his cover. So I think that's a good move to do. I just hope the bio assault trooper doesn't explode in a gas. Oh, he's stunned! Oh, I'm so lucky! I'm so lucky, man! So I don't need to care about him now at all. That's awesome. So, as I said, I like the idea of slashing. So, Sarah, you go in there. Blademaster, oops. Nice hit. And now, he can do this. He can go in and rend some enemies. Go there. Stormwalker. That's a cool name. Aw, oh, Templar is so badass. Is there loot? No. So, you get some focus. I like it. And momentum. I can bring him somewhere else, but I think I just parry. So that's fine. Okay, I would love to haywire and get this mech from me, but... I only have two guys left, so I haywire him and shut him down. That's the safe call, and I can take him out. It would be good for the reminder for the rest of the mission to control him, but if he gets more hack, more stats, no. Just shut him down. I might have gotten it, but I don't need to take risks here. Especially because so far this mission is flawless. And if I get the flawless bonus at the end of the mission, that would be awesome. So I do that. And now I can use the Whiplash to just deal lots of damage. But I don't have to. So I can just deal some damage. And that's it. Target should still be stunned then. HP regenerated? Wait. Let me check what he can do. Assault stun. Slash at a single target. Fire. Mag rifle. Regeneration. Woo! And blast padding. That's nice. Yes, micro missiles, suppression, shutdown, yeah. Okay. Oh no, I didn't mean to just attack something there. Eh, it's okay.
That armor's tough.
I should still be able to just get 2 kills here. Number one, nice crit. And then go into cover, please. Jules as well. And take this guy out. Nice.
Cible éliminée.
So 2 pots killed completely. Probably. I don't know where the silhouetted pooper is. I think there was one. I don't know where exactly it is. So I need still to be careful here. But so far it looks fine. I would like to have some high cover for my guys.
My watch begins.
Okay.
Let's move already.
His watch begins. He's part of the night watch.
Covering now.
So I want to hack this turret. That's the next thing I'm gonna do.
Oh yeah.
So she moves. I can hack that one and that one. Let's check the turret. I get one thing for 100% sure. A good hacker is so awesome. Soldier gains complete immunity, feedback. What's the feedback? Nope. Reduce enemy will. It doesn't do much, but it's nice. Good thing I didn't take any chances here. It's okay. It's okay. If I somehow get Jules' hack up to 200, that would be awesome. Ooh, he can hack again. Okay. I didn't know hacking only costs one action. I thought it would end the turn, but it doesn't, so that's even better. Oh, that's good. I have to take that. But I had to take this. Yeah, you just have to do this. The chance to get permanent bonuses on your hacking, it's so important. Sad I didn't get it. Was a coin flip, but it's okay.
Hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
Here I come.
Okay, you need to reload. Full cover there.
Feuerschutz.
I will sense any disturbance.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay. I need to hurry up a little bit here. So, Tyra, you go there.
Roger that.
She will have a lot of trouble reaching the extraction point, so I may need to make sure she gets it somehow done.
Was ist da drüben?
Oh, one thing I can do is to give myself a little bit more firepower. Yep. Should have done it way earlier, but it's okay. So I don't want to waste too much time here, which means I have to go closer to this building. To the truck, I mean.
Finally.
Kerrigan is on it. Can open the door.
Come on.
Non-evade detection.
Jules, I like you being on top of this building still. Okay.
I'll keep it under watch.
What's going
on?
Ah, okay, there are enemies in this building. Maybe I should kill them first. But for now, I think I'm fine doing what I do. I don't like cars. Sarah, you can go in there.
Let's do this. We have the package and we're moving to deliver.
Menace yes. 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the.
So the question
point.
Is, will there be reinforcements? If I can get him close enough so that he can run up there in one swift movement, that would be awesome. But for now, I just go into Overwatch with everything. I need to get Aatrox closer. I don't want him to be okay, out in the open, but for now I think it's okay.
Maintaining this area. I will watch.
No, it's not okay. You go into cover, okay?
I sense their movement.
Yeah, still hearing stuff there. But I have lots of time left, so that's nice. Okay. There are reinforcements. But it's okay. I can take that one. I can. Oh, I can do such a nice thing here. Not quite yet. If I go here. I don't know how far there I can go. If I risk too much, I might die here. But I can scout. Samuel Turner. Okay, I think it's safe. I didn't actually check so well, but it's okay. And I can get closer with the turret. Sarah, you stay there.
Got it covered.
Jules is up there, he's up there,
his
turret is up there. Double Overwatch? No, not really.
I await their approach. No one will slip past.
They land now, right? That's, they are so dead! Oh yeah, they are super dead. I don't know what that unit is, the white one. That's some biotrooper stuff. That's some, but the white one is an advent heavy? I don't know. Mox, okay. Bam. AP rounds, nice. So, the, how he's called? Advent commander. Officer, he's dead. That one's dead. Whatever that was. And Tyra's on it again. Nice, that's just muy bien. Much loot. Loot is good. I like loot. Oh, we got a rank for Tyra. That's so nice. Okay.
I'm ready.
Still have lots of stuff left.
Cover me, reloading.
Let's reload. Yep. This guy can move there. But let's not take too many chances here. Let's just go there first. See if I'm safe. I am. So it should be, maybe I should just take another turn and wait it out. Yep, I waited out, completely waiting, not taking any chances here. It's too risky. I'm too good currently on a win streak with how things are going, and I don't want to risk it. No chance. So I can move Aatrox a little bit closer. That's fine. And that's it.
I'll keep a watchful eye.
Oh man, this guy needs a lot of trust in my abilities, but so far it's looking great. I know probably I could have run in there with the second action and just evac, but I wasn't sure and I as said don't want to take any chances. So he's fine, which means I can get closer to the building. Probably.
Was ist da drüben?
probably trigger the last group because they might have loot I want. They definitely have loot I want, so as long as they have loot I want, I need to fight them. At least I want to trigger them and see what they have. What kind of alien patrol it is. This truck currently isn't.
Heads up, got movement.
Yeah, still movement. I want to be near the extraction point so I can retract and flee if I have to. But so far it's looking okay, I would say.
Moving out.
Hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
Oh, where is he? What? I hate those misclicks so much. Okay, oh. No. Just music for no reason. I hope so. Hello?
Mir entgeht nichts.
Okay, where can he go? Nope. Somewhere they are, but I don't know where exactly. There they are! Mutant Sniper Spectre. Ooh, Spectre is difficult and Mutant is strong. But I have a lot of Overwatch shots, so probably they just die. Let's see. Lightning Reflexes, Mist Hit. Awesome damage, Aatrox. I like it. That's not doing much. 5 damage! Wow! Never mind. Sorry. Heh! He took damage. 9 damage. Where are the 9 damage? Ah, there they are. Okay. Lightning Reflexes. That's some good damage. Crit! Ha! Awesome. Spectre down. She's so awesome. So, against the high cover, I need to do something. I definitely have to do something against the high cover, which I'm gonna do. Probably. I thought. Okay, I need to make this the intelligent way. I don't know if I attack the mutant with a... No. But this one dies for sure, so that's fine. I don't know how mutants act with the melee attack from the Templar. I know they have this ability where they can counter-strike against Ranger, but I don't know how it's against, you know, against Templar. So Kerrigan can't do much, but I can go closer. Wait, Kerrigan should be able to deal lots of awesome damage. That's the turret. So the turret takes some shots. Crit, awesome, nice damage. And... oh, that's better. Throw your axe! Be the queen of blades! Oh god, no! That's not good. But she has a second action! Awesome! Pew! AP rounds, and there's the loot.
You see that?
There is the loot. I like myself some loot.
Ich gehe schon.
He could grab it. Good old Stormwalker. E-core! Mwah! Awesome. Like it. Needed that. Okay.
Overwatch.
So I think the rest just goes slowly into Overwatch, and then I retreat now, even if there are more enemies. But I want to retreat, I want to get out here. And there don't seem to be any more hostile creatures, so I can pull out immediately with everything. Just don't misclick it. Yeah, we take the turret with us, why not? Evac all! This guy is missing.
power guides me.
We almost failed the temple. Hey.
Time for me to go.
Okay, nice. Da-da-da. Flawless mission.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Two ability points. Unknown Advent collaborator lives in this area. After breaking down his door and quick search of his residence, he found two E-cores. Ooh. And more ability points. Okay, that's awesome. Oh, wait. Mission debriefing. Zero Kerrigan. Okay. MVP, that was so clear. Close range, yeah. Most exposed, okay. He was doing good. Ah, he's nice. Okay. So let's take a mission photo, shall we? Oh, I like this already. Do we have a better location? I like the one on top of the roof. But... oh, that's nice. So 107. Also not bad. No. I think I go with 7. Hey. Hey. Love
it. Anything, I fear we are making it easier for them to catalog our
Hey, we need some challenge here, okay? But that was awesome. For a difficult mission, this was way too easy.
The speaker commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who would abandon our values for those of the old world. The remarks followed a moment of silence for peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
Okay. 141 combined kills. That's a lot, actually. So we are back home. Welcome, guys.
Executed to the highest standards. Excellent work, Commander.
So she gets aim. No, that's so bad. Steady hands. That's nice. Guardian.
Ooh.
That's so nice. She gets Guardian. Ooh, that's. Oh. Okay, that's awesome. She will be so good. And we got a Templar. Reflect. That's good. Wow. So how's the chances? 30 point, 10%, and with that it's like 40 chance. That's good. Switch locations can be super strong, but deep focus is the most important thing currently. I could get the reflect, which I also will do, and then that's that. E-core, nice.
Excellent work, Commander.
Thank you.
Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across
the Okay,
globe.
I don't have the E-cores now. I only have two Illyrium. It says Illyrium 8. Alloy 0. How many Illyrium crystals, yeah. Oh, the crystals, not cores. How many cores do I have?
Hello, Commander. At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an Advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin AI. The idea being to bolster our staff with robotic assistance. I eventually decided not to bring it up to Central or Tygon, at least not until things settle down some.
Yes. How many E-cores do I have? Where do I see my Illyrium cores? Oh, there they were. Wait. 9 Illyrium cores. Okay. I thought I need 10 Illyrium cores for the Psylab. It's just 10 Illyrium and that's it. Okay. So, what's next? Ooh, engineer. But I don't think I need an engineer right now. I have have
I appreciate you recruiting new
enough engineers. Yes,
team,
he's unstaffed.
Stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
So
we can have him working on construction.
Yes.
Or staffing a facility.
I don't need more engineers. What I want, intel, probably. Supplies, maybe. I think the best thing to go is alien alloy and alien crystals. Because I have neither of them.
There is hypocrisy in questioning the Elder's vision when in collusion with such savage beings.
Yeah, blah blah blah. Incendiary grenade. It's a technical improvement, employs fire weapons, resistance, reuse, and blast. More targets will be set aflame and suffer persistent burning damage. That's nice.
Our people seem to work well together, Commander.
Nice. So what do we do next? Combat intelligence, soldier born, facility lead. That's not bad. Dodge, locate soldier, more mobility, manufacture weapon upgrade. Superior weapon upgrade, they can be good, but meh. Breakthrough research, technical advancement. I already got the proving ground, so no. I can get more cards if I do stuff like that. So. From all the stuff I have here, I think I do something like that. More dodge is good. The ranger can need some dodge. We need a lieutenant, so probably yes, why not Luna? And then a sergeant, this guy. So we will get ambushed, but I think I am fine here. What does he have? Shotgun. Ah, the ambush missions normally aren't that bad. We got a claymore, she can snipe and scout, and we got her, so we are fine. That's okay. Yep.
Understood, Commander.
Seems good to me.
Support of your soldiers.
So we get the alien debris cleared. Oh, that's nice. So we can do that. Yes. And we can do this. Yes. So 9 days, that's okay. And then I have too many engineers. So, yeah.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome. Though it is intriguing.
Okay, we get what's technology 5. We get Illyrium conduit, which I have no clue what it is. Plasma rifle powered armor seems strong. Power relays output. Okay. Okay. Viper autopsy instant. We get 2 inspired encryption. That is for. I think I go with the instant wiper
although
thing.
Although I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian
tongue,
creature
though.
With such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling. Invasion era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this.
The tongue, though. And the fangs! Ooh, wow!
I find it unusual to say
Viper rounds,
that the subject so
battlefield medicine, that's
to
good.
In the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this holy reptilian creature.
Viper rounds, venom round, and battlefield medicine. That's super strong. I need this one. I go for this one first. Alien data cache. I mean, I can't have the plasma rifle, yeah, you see, I can't have the powered armor. So let's do the
I'll see that work
decryption.
Begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a
so, supply drop.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Yes.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander.
Thank you.
And you have outdone yourself.
That's gonna be a problem. Not again my income. Wow, they hate my income. So we have the stun lancers have a chance to move after performing a melee attack. Meh. That's bad. Extra chrysalids. I mean, it's extra loot, but it's bad. So 2 weeks until we have lots of problems and need to strike on a facility. I'm not allowed to forget about this. Nope. That's not bad, but the defense and hack target load is so good. Soldier bonds. I don't have laboratory yet, so the XP is okay. I let everything how it is. Not now. Finish this one, please.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial.
Oh, we got some intel.
Hello, Commander.
Nice. So, reinforced heavy armor breakthrough. Go for it.
Highest priority.
I like how they introduced the breakthrough and inspiration thing for XCOM with the add-on. It's so good. Tracer rounds. That's nice. So whoever gets this never misses. Rounds, they don't seem as useful maybe as you as a mimic beacon or something, but it's like you get a second passive ability. And plus 2-10 aim can sometimes make a huge difference. Don't I'm not allowed to underestimate that. However, I need to get new stuff done in the building ground. Yeah. So battlefield medicine is very strong. I want that. Maybe another experimental grenade. Yes. Maybe one experimental armor for now. They sometimes can be good. We will see. I would love to have the plasma grenade and the psi-infused grenades. At least the plasma grenade. So I need to give the alien alloy, and then I will shift the alien alloy to the top. Add a grenade. Come on, let me get it, please.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, we got a lot of stuff here, which is great. So we can do some things here. First, we can get the plasma grenades.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Which I want right now. And then can I build? No, I need more supplies for. Okay. So I want to check
Avenger
out the black market first to see what I can get with all the intel. I got 230 intel. It's quite a bit. So we can sell some inventory, but we can also buy something. Supplies? Yes. What else? Engineer? No. Information? Eh. Ooh! Instant plasma rifle, but it would cost all my intel now. Superior stock, superior autoloader, that can be nice. That's good. Laser sight, that's also good. Yep. More crit chance is really good. Superior conditioning, yes. And then that's it with that, okay?
Aid my kind in this mission. You will have our gratitude, Commander.
Yes, but let me first get the construction on its way, please. I want the Psylab.
Psylab construction initiated.
So I empty you. 7 days is still good, but 21 to 11 is even better. Nice. So looks like the end of this episode is near with the next mission. Ah, ha, ha. Where is it? Resistance operation. Yes. The Horde adventure has retreated from this area, leaving only a large amount of the lost. That's easy. Oh, the hunter can show up. Then it's bad. You get a scientist, intel, and a specialist. That's nice. And maybe some loot.
Setting course for
and the lost
nine.
Are easy
Western
to deal
United
with,
States.
Probably. Because of the one-shot, one-kill card I have.
You should be aware, we're detecting loft activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Yes. So this guy has an unupgraded weapon. Oh my goodness. I need to get my weapon upgrade straight, guys. But, as I said, this is the end of this mission, so I will save now. And thank you so much for watching. Where is the save stat? Save stat cause crash, and that's the let's play. Yes. Okay, and then the save stat, just in case. Yes. So, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed as always. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Hey there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.